I know you guys will be really happy together, so congratulations. What a wonderful
world. Everyone here loves you very much. They clearly know what they're doing and clearly have grand plans for the future.
What Rose and Robert have together is just beautiful. And I couldn't ask for a better daughter. I couldn't ask for a better son. They understand each other. She puts up with him, which is good because Robert's not always the easiest. What a wonderful world. I'm excited to see what the future is going to bring for our families.
Katie, Rose, Robert, you two are the sweetest couple. I love you both so much. And I wish the best of everything for you. I could not be more proud.
Distinguished guests, it is my honor to present these newlyweds, Mr. Robert Michael Brainhunt and Rose Linnea Brainhunt. The colors of the rainbow,
so pretty in the sky. I wish you all the best in your journey forward as partners and as people. I'm so happy for you guys. You're gonna do great as you go out and become real adults. I know that together you guys will basically conquer all. And I am ecstatic for both of you. Much love to you both. What a wonderful world.
Rose, I love you so dearly and so deeply, and I'm so happy to be spending my life with you. And I think it's gonna be fantastic. What a wonderful world.